Command says a drone is on its way to where the mortar fire is coming from. It may take a while, though.
At least the dam is safe.
I wouldn't worry about the dam. I'd worry about us getting killed by our own frickin' mortar rounds.
We're gonna be fine. We just need to move fast and better not stick too tightly together.
Enemy spotted!
Enemy spotted.
Enemy spotted. Enemy spotted.
Well, thanks, I guess.
Enemy spotted.
Thanks, man.
Enemy spotted.
As the deadly mortar shells stopped falling from the sky, we knew the drone missile had hit its target. Now the local regular army will move in and secure the area. Tomorrow's newspaper will tell a story about the exceptional actions they took again. It may take months for them to recover from the blow they've been dealt. But they will recover, no doubt about it. Which brings me to the biggest advantage that a job like mine has.